The Fayette County coroner has identified the man shot to death in Lexington late last night. Officers were called to the 1500 block of Russell Cave Road just after 11 last night to find 40-year-old Armand Lukes dead with gunshot wounds. A 51-year-old man who was also shot is recovering in the hospital tonight. Lexington police continue to investigate. So far, no suspect information has been released.